Welcome to Nikki Bog's Tassie Tuesday. Today we're making Madeira cake dessert. You'll need fucking cream, brown sugar, bananas, Madeira cake. We also need vanilla ice cream. First, let's make the caramel sauce. Put the brown sugar, and cream into a small pot. Some butter in a pan. Put your cake and your bananas into the pan. And put each side in the pan. Once they're toasted, put them onto your plate, topped with ice cream and your caramel sauce. There you have it! Thumbs up to my video, please hit like button, and please subscribe to my channel if you're watching. Bye!